My lifelines have defined in each verse I wrote. My mama's purse was broke, so I rehearsed a note like la 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 la. This is ends one song, the anthem some mom to damn some wrong. But it's only right, I never left, it's my turn. And I burn with my firm grasp when I yearn for this mic like a fiend. I drunk the same dream Rakim did when I was a kid watching the 18. I missed the old school before Pro Tools and Mo Tools, before CDs were pressed and cassettes were so full, before wax became an endangered species. Around the time when E.T. had a craving for Reese's, I wore Speed Street instead of tear at the end. I cried when Ramon died and disappeared in the wind. Remember, hip hop was a movement in force before the sauce fell off and started losing its course. Historical events I have witnessed firsthand, like every cat who stayed real but feels like a cursed man. This is for us, the bus catching 9-to-5 workers, to those who attend shows and flow over live circuits, to all DJs who don't play the club's favorites, to blend the shit I love and I smile cause thugs hate it. These young dudes never had to succumb dudes, that 4-4-way hip-hop is about the 1-2s. And I was there when Special Ed was the youngest in charge, and my dad got mad cause we just hung in his garage. While listening to the fear of a black planet, a white kid with a flat top that would act frantic every time I heard rap.